Okay, it's time to show how one beats Emily at the card game Catching Me If You Can.
I thought the person with the longest hair was first.
That's just not true anymore. Hazard and two hazards, I bust.
Starting with hazard.
You don't lose any GPS signal because there isn't any out. Now you must play two cards. Now you must play two more cards.
Okay, so it doesn't double.
So that's one, two. I would think that two. You
two
play. You go ahead and.
Okay.
That was a good example to show. I've never seen that one happen. Cash. Here's where I start to beat Emily. But I'm gonna get boots first. Maybe I'm not going to beat Emily.
Well, I have the odds to lose at this point.
Well, the bear could come out, but no GPS signal already went past, so. So, do you take the flashlight?
I think I'll take the flashlight.
That's going to hurt you.
Okay.
I think I've seen a pond. I've seen enough. I'll take 2 points. You could have started a whole new turn.
Self-correct?
Yeah. That was unkind. Oh, well. Go ahead and start over. Oh, I lose one of my caches from the muggles. There's the hot sun. There's half of a multi. There's coordinates.
If you get the other half of the multi, I'm going to be very mad.
There's boots. That's how you beat Emily. There's the other half of the multi. Or cold weather. I bust.
Additional cash.
What to do, what to do.
Be prepared.
Multi cash. Emily looks a little nervous. Oh, a jacket is so useful.
Yeah.
Good luck. Gosh, give me a coordinate card. I can clean up. Ooh. So 1, 2 points.
Yikes.
A multi.
Oh.
That's a lot of points.
That is a lot of points.
I leave you in good position, but I gotta take all those points. 1, 2. So 6.
Not yet.
You're going to catch up. There's one. I'm sure the bear won't come up on you. Key.
So I can't take this.
You can't take. You have to have it in your possession in order to take it. So when it comes out in the same lineup, you cannot just take both. Because you end your turn.
So I have to gamble that this will still be here next turn.
Well, you go another round through the deck. Or, yeah, maybe I'm dumb and I'll leave it out there for you. There is a swamp, but I have boots. There's more coordinates. There is a snake, and he doesn't care what equipment I have. There is pricker bushes, so I bust.
What is she?
Oh, you're going to solve all the puzzles, are you? And all the mysteries? Could have used the dog before. Sure, why not? Take the dog.
I'm prepared to get caches, I just haven't yet.
There's a puzzle. But you can keep going. And when you collect caches, you collect all of them.
Okay.
So, as long as the bear doesn't come up, you'll be fine.
I would need coordinates anyway, right?
No, because the solve card on the bottom of the solve card, it says you don't need the coordinates card.
Okay.
Because when you're solving, you're actually solving for the coordinates. Oh, you can get both of them.
Interesting.
There's the bear. That's the bear. That's the bear.
I know he's still in there, so I'm not going to gamble on those.
Yeah. could just take the gloves.
You could.
I'm just going to take the gloves, because the bear is the next card. I'm sure of it. It's not.
No.
It gets discarded.
But now you have gloves. There's the bear.
There's the bear. So you made the right move.
But at least he's in the beginning, so we didn't waste cards.
Sure. Well, you would have if you kept going. Could have lost 4 points. I do not have a jacket. I'm going to map and see Poison Ivy. It's funny they put that on a map. I'm going to end my turn. Take points.
I have flashlight.
Oh, and coordinates. Again, I have the map.
Now, is there a rule with the muggles that you discard your lowest point cash?
You just discard a cash, so the wise thing would be to discard the lowest point one. It doesn't specifically say that, but you'd be crazy not to. But I'm going to map, and not that it mattered, but not play the GPS. Instead, I will walk into a snake. A snake hot sun thing.
Start with a hazard.
No
and
boots.
End with a hazard.
No boots. And more snakes.
Yeah.
And poison ivy.
Well, got... this should be good from here on out.
Yeah, I think we hit all the.
No. No! Oh my word.
Hey, coordinates. Hey, more coordinates. I have a feeling there's going to be a lot of that. A map. I'm going to look at the jacket. Oh.
You know you want it.
I do, but I do not wish you to have 3 points. But I do really want the jacket. But I do not want you to have 3 points.
Didn't you say there's three cold weather?
There is. You can try all you want. But the name of the game is Defeat Emily. Pricker bushes. I have gloves. I think I can make it all the way to the end of the deck. Okay, maybe not. Beehive. If. Oh man, if I end my turn and take the 1 point, you're going to get the 3 points. So I'm going to go on. It's terrible of me to do this. But until I can get to.
I don't think this is fair.
It's not fair.
So you've cleared us out of coordinates.
Okay, pricker bushes get discarded. Mystery cache requires a salve card, but... So... Pond. This is... Oh, but beehive. I busted, I'm sorry.
That sounded very sincere.
Mm-hmm, it was. Okay, cannot pick up the cards.
Watch, I'll start with the bear.
Yep.
Well, might as well.
Multi-cash.
If you get that, I'm going to need it.
Cold weather.
See? You should take the jacket.
Must play two cards. No! I wanted that. Mr. Bear. Ah,
serves you right. Multi-cash. So.
There goes my... Oh, no, I have the dog. I have the dog. Whew. Cold weather.
But you don't have the jacket.
What are you saying?
Saying that you're greedy.
No. I have to play two. One. Nope, you shuffled in a hazard. This is our third time through.
It is. It's traditional.
Game is over. See.
So, you had to discard, so did we end up
No, I didn't, because of the dog. Oh. So I have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So we tied.
So, it's the highest value cash. You have a 3-point cash, and I have a 3-point cash. And then you have a 2-point cash. So, as much as it pains me to say, I did not win.
That did sound really painful.
Which is different than Emily winning.